love.
Corporations.
One nation.
Conscious.
I'm a sexy sexist.
Of corporations.
I'm a sexy sexist.
Conscious. Saturation. Is it a humiliation? Or is it just saturation? Corporation. Are you a corporation? Manipulation, or corporation? Which one do you choose? I mean, religion could be the same thing, confused, but saturation. Conversation is the same thing. Well, if you ask me, my second conscious. About that, you wouldn't know such things, cause the reality. Yes, the reality. I'm talking to the reality now of
corporations.
And the second person of myself wouldn't know anything about corporations, because he's into
saturation.
And that could be what it wants to be. When it's saturation of what? The ego, the mind, or death. They say that you could be more than just a star if you shine bright enough. But if I shine bright enough, what in corporations? Corporations. Saturation. Corporation. Second person nature. What am I supposed to do with the third person? The third person is another person. I mean, if I'm saturation, I have no room for corporations. Corporation has no time for saturation. And what about the third person? The third person. And then it's mundane. I mean, I just want to fucking drive Lamborghinis around town sometime. And my third person. Because I like corporations. Lamborghini is a nice corporation. But the corporation of Lamborghini use horses to ride its own backs. That's a good way of being saturation. See, they play games with the mind of others, you know.
With the symbology.
Okay, so symbology could be first person, right? Saturation, corporation,
symbology.
Symbology is too fucking much for corporation for me right now. I don't want to talk about saturation anymore, symbology. I want to be corporation because I want to oversaturate myself with trinkets of diamonds and pearls, you know. I like that. That's what rock stars are anyway, right? They want you to be oblivious of the nature of symbology. You know? I just want to be a player, man, like Hugh Hefner was in the 60s, baby. You know, the funny thing is, man, I don't even do fucking drugs. I just kind of like say I do, just for the fun of it. Because I'm a corporation. So therefore, if I'm a corporation, I can lie to my audience, right? I can lie to you fuckers. Because you all love
saturation
of anything you can get your hands on. It's a drug. And it's funny how all of the things evil that are evil have the same ending words.
The ending of everything is the same thing.
It's like a death. A death of the ending of the same thing as corporation. You know when you go to court and you play basketball, you put your name in capitals, and if you miss the shot, they judge you. Call them people corporations. And if you make the shot on the court. Too many times they say you're
saturation.
And now for you, too good of anything. You are, I don't know what to call it still. I'm too stuck in
saturation and cooperation.
But what about symbology? The scarred art of symbology. You can't be symbolic with a corporation because you can't make any neck worth of money. You can't capture people's minds to be confused about an ideology.
Idolism. Idolism. Idolisms.
They just want
idolisms.
Idolizations and idolisms. Red pill, blue pill, idolisms.
Idolisms, man.
I'm a corporation, I say how I wanna say it. It's no more Negro.
Negro, Negro, a nigga, a nigga.
It's all the same thing to me. Shit. Corporation. What do you do every day? I don't know.
You tell me, second person.
I don't know what I do every day, man. I just kind of saturate myself
in masturbation
on my favorite sex sites. Corporations make those sex sites for me
so I can masturbate in my
I don't know what I'm saying anymore.
Too saturated in my own shit.
But hey, man, I want to be a rock star, man. I want to be what they taught me to be. I want to be a leather pants type
transgendered
corporation.
Can you all pay me for that, please? If you listening to me,
pay me
for being a
sexualized
transgendered person and drive around in my flamboyant cars and
fuck women that look like men.
They will be women for sure, but I decide to make them look like men to
be a corporation.
Oh yeah, the programming. I mean, this is all programming. You know, all this shit we talking about is programming. I'm giving you the database now, man. You program to reprogram. I mean, hey man, if you take some abstinence and some coke and some good blowjob with a TV, you pretty much programmed, my nigga. You're programmed.
Sex, drugs, and rock and roll programming. Sex, drugs, and rock and roll programs me.
Sex, drugs, and rock and roll programmed me.
Sex, drugs, and rock and roll programmed me. Sex, drugs, and rock and roll programmed me. Sex, drugs, and rock and roll programmed me. Sex, drugs, and rock and roll programmed me. Sex, drugs, and rock and roll programmed me.
It's the same thing, programmed to be programmed. A program to be programmed. It's the same thing, doesn't it sound the same thing? Doesn't it sound the same thing to you? Or is it just confused like everyone else?
They idolize me like a star because I say things like this, huh?
If I die today, tomorrow, this would sound like a motherfucking
cult leader or some shit, right?
But I drink Kool-Aid and fuck bitches too.
I smoke weed and do coke like everybody else too.
I'm not a fucking. Fuck it, yeah, I'm a corporation.
I'm a corporation. I'm a corporation.
With all of your
cooperation.
I'm a corporation.
With all of you guys
cooperation.
I'm a corporation. With all of your
cooperation.
Sex, drugs, and rock and roll programmed me.
Drugs, sex, and rock and roll programmed me. Drugs, sex, and rock and roll programmed me. Rock, sex, drugs
programmed me.
Cooperation.
Please
stand up for the applause. Pledge allegiance to the flag.
I pledge allegiance to the rock and roll flag
of United
Sex of America.
And to that sex in which I stand
is one nation
under corporation.
One nation.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of sex, culture, religion, and to that portrait in which I stand.
One pussy.
And your pussy.
drugs and rock and roll is wealth.
People in the mountains say wealth is humming. People in the mountains say wealth is water. People in the mountains say wealth is healthy.
Corporations say Coca-Cola is healthy.
Corporations say Lamborghini gas pipes is wealthy. Corporations say capitalism is wealthy. But the people in the mountains don't want to be heard, because they are too wealthy to hang with the wealthy. They are too wealthy to hang with the wealthy. Are you too wealthy to hang with the wealthy? I am programmed by sex, drugs, and rock and roll, so I don't understand what's real wealth. All I know is gold. All I know is gold.
Sex, drugs, and rock and roll gave me gold.
Platinum, gold, records.
Platinum and gold, records.
Decca, platinum.
And gold, records.
I want her to suck my dick. Really nice. I'm a sexist and I'm sexy. How does that sound to you? How about I be sexist and be sexy? Is that sexy to you?
If I was sexy,
but I was a sexist, would you love that? How about us unsexy sexist? Does that make it even better? Corporations. I'm a sexy sexist. That's what we all are. Just some sexy sexist. You pay rock stars to be sexy sexist, don't you? You love it. You love the fact of the matters of it, huh?
You wanna hold it in your hand and
flex it in your arms and
kiss it low beneath the belt.
The sexy sexist, don't you? Sex, drugs, and rock and roll programmed me.
Sex, drugs, and rock and roll programmed me.
I'm a sexy drinking sexist. I drink the juices from the sexy sexist.
6,000 years of sexy sexism.
It's been 6,000 years of the sexy sexism.
How many sexes takes to make a sexist?
I don't know.
Sex, drugs, and rock and roll.
I'm gonna die now. After all of this speaking,
I'm going to die now. Don't die, please don't die.
Please, we love your sexy sexism. I have to die for someone else to come take my place. Yes, I was in the mountains at one point as well. I was wealthy of the mountain as well. Sexy sexism.
I used to be just as you.
Corporate realizations.
Corporate realizations, but I was wealthy in the mountains.
Hitting bells. Like school bells.
School bells.
Privileges.
I pledge allegiance to the flag
of that culture.
I pledge allegiance to the flag
of that culture.
I'm gonna die now.
I'm gonna die now.